And we just wanted to demonstrate that sometimes things go wrong, so we deliberately created a scenario whereby something appeared to go wrong, but of course we knew that was going to happen, so we mumbled a bit.